It's Friday. I'm playing Duke on Saturday. We need to get better. All right, I haven't skated in 2 months. We're back. Good restful break. Let's get after it. Feels weird to skate.
I might be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold. I love you, you'll never know.
Feeling slow. Petey's ripping him. This guy at the rink's yelling at us. It's all right. I'm just telling them about. We're getting yelled at.
It's fine. We're good. The guys are out.
Just trying to get better.
Feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. Cause freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
The pink laces?
Yeah, dude.
They look style.
They're so style.
So style.
Where'd you get them? Where'd you get him?
My boy Trevor Drake hooked me up.
Trevor Drake?
Shout out East Coast Hockey and Skating.
What made you decide to go with him?
You know, I wanted a little fashion statement. You know, I wanted to get the boys riled up. You know, huge for morale when you have pink laces on.
Do you think they make you faster?
They do. They definitely, 100%.
We're going to play a three-puck game, me and Petey.
I want to win.
Three pucks.
I'm going to score all of them.
I'm going to score none of them. It can be a breakaway with a move, a shot, whatever you want. But you have to take it out past this dot here. Like, you can come in quick or you can take it further out, whatever you want. First, like, live action. Hope I don't pull anything. Let's go.
I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. You know.
I'm losing 1-0.
I'm afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fight.
Once he sweeped it, I guess he's back.
I don't know, man. I don't know what to say. We haven't been the last one. Luck's on my side today.
I feel like that.
Yeah. All right, same breakaway challenge. I don't even know if this thing was on. But hey, don't shoot it hard, all right? Net cam.
I don't know how this kid expects any of us to score on him. Like,
net cam.
What is
all right, nobody rip it hard. Or you're not gonna score anyway, but dual cam, let's go.
Hey. No, this guy said we wanted to score. Remember that.
Not gonna score.
We're gonna roll the fence of our score.
Control. I mean, shoot it right at the GoPro. Why don't you?
Why
don't you shoot it right at the GoPro next time?
Sometimes you feel so cold, you know. I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fire to light. Feeling like we could do right.
Alright, that's enough of that. We got our risk reward out of it. I gave him each a goal. Be nice. He's a good guy. Just a good guy alert. Hey, is he fired up?
Yeah, bro, let's go.
Sorry we didn't really vlog today. It was a busy day of napping. Anyway, we're playing Duke in like 10 minutes, so let's get excited.
He's going like 140 on the street, and this cop is not gonna catch him. He's way quicker. Oh, railroad, feet up. I made my wish.
Oh my god, it's a wolf. Florida, man. At least it wasn't us this time, you know?
Guy never flies. So where are my clubs? I'll go home.
They're so lost. Jeez,
I said this would happen.
My clubs aren't here yet.
Say hi to the vlog.
What's up, vlog? How we doing? Florida, baby.
Let's go. All right, Beats, Masterson, Crib Tour. We got a sick couch, little outdoor deck, TV, kitchen, cereal. Oh, the bed. All right, so Concussion Boys taking the nice bed. What is that? Yeah, I'll be in the nice bed.
Now it's trap home, yeah.
Trap home, dude.
Trap.
Trap home.
Where's the master? Oh, my bed awaits. Let's do it.
We're going fishing,
baby. There's a bass pond, like right here. I have my fly rod with the woolly bugger on it. It's like a trout setup. Sai got his spinning rod with the froggy. I've always been curious to. I've never really done any sort of bass fishing, so we're gonna give it a go.
I feel it's like an algae eating fish. I had one in my fish tank. It's like an exotic fish. It's not supposed to be here.
Fish on! I gotta actually fight it, but I'm just waiting for my videographer. Let's go! I think it's a little bass. Check her out. Sai, videographer, please. Oh, we got a jumper. Well, Sai, use my phone. It's already going. Keep her going.
Maybe keep her going. All right, we got a little fish here. Well, he's on.
Bugger, by the way.
Pull it up. See what we got here. It's a little large now.
Dude,
lip him.
Got a boy.
Woo!
Nice fish there.
So, hold it close to the camera.
Make it look bigger.
Big.
Yeah, 6-pounder right there.
Look at that. Kiss the fish, throw it back. Mwah. Thanks, bro. Let's go. Bass number two, and he's a little guy. Send him back on his way.
What's up, boys?
Oh, Will's here. I don't know if we introduced him yet in the vlog. We know Will in the vlog, guys? But like he's here in Florida.
Tesoro.
Keeping the vlog into a minimum today, but I will introduce the game. It's a two-man match play situation. Cyril Murphy.
Yep.
Look at the camera. And me. The D-Nasty 13, the member. These are cute. We're here. Sick club. Look at the clubhouse. Very cool. Anyway, we've never played before. I don't know how many jokes we're getting, but we're going to go attack this because there's money on the line. Got me going crazy. I don't know what to do. I've never met a girl like you that's ever done it quite like you. I just hit my second shot right next to the gator. So I gotta go head out of the bunker with the gator watching me. But it's a baby one, so go say hi. Way more exciting than any sort of golf. What's up, WM Productions? Here in Bowsie. Let's go. I'm awake cause I haunt me. Did I never got to sleep? But I want to. Oh my God. Oh my God. How'd the match go? Up 20, WM Productions.
Wow.
Don't let him fool you on his golf skills.
With your bullets?
Guess what's back in the vlog? Fat boy Bennett. I'm gonna get some bagels.
We do that on the
weekend. Sorry, engage with the vlog. You have to, bro. Alright, fine. What do you rate it?
8.5. 8.5. You better get
in there. It's hard. You gotta
rate it.
What's the number?
9.2. Wow.
Let's get a number. The vlog is so invasive. Some people hate the vlog, but
yeah.
I went pretty classic, just sausage, egg, and cheese. Number.
It's good. It's actually really good.
7?
No, like almost like a high 8. 8.8.
Fuck you, babe. No, egg sandwich.
It's not funny.
Restart that.
Bruh.
It's a funny joke. It's pretty good, like 8.2. We're beaching it. Yo, Simon, you fired up, bro?
The time.
These rows of flames are catching a fire.
Fish in the water for like 2 hours. This is amazing. I feel so much better. Ocean does wondrous, wonderful things. We're leaving. We're gonna play golf.
Oh my gosh. He did not have to sit this far back. He is not that tall.
One down. 3 remain. Oh. The vlog continues.
See you, Will.
And then there was one at 5 in the morning. Hey guys, day 2 of fishing. I have a fish on right now. I just got a haircut, by the way. In case you couldn't tell. Anyway, fish on right now. Let's reel it in. But I'm gonna stop toying with it and bring it in. Still a really pretty fish. went inside, grabbed the shades. We're changing up to this bigger pond. It's massive, actually. It goes way down there. And I just had one follow, so let's see if we can catch it. One hand cast, let's go. Whee! Okay, so there was a bass. I saw it on sitting on this bed. If you don't know what a bed it is, it's basically a sand patch and seaweed that they make to have eggs on. And there was a bass sitting right on the bed. I casted, kind of stalked it and casted right over it, and it came out and just smacked me.
Yeah, okay. I think biggest one yet. Right back to that bed.
All right, you know what? At the end of the day, what type of sorry fish doesn't want my fly? That's on him. There's a fish right there.
Have you ever seen a road like that?
You could make a cool commercial for Porsche.
Seriously. All right, y'all, leaving Florida. I hope I filmed enough for you. I know I probably could have done more, but I really don't want to leave. It's really nice and warm here, but we got it. Back to business, North Carolina, here we come.
Get camera shot.